The challenge to the internet is the lack of the internationally clear policy. So, to enable it to function globally, so it is very important to have an international policy for the internet.